I'm hoping this is a bit better than last night's when I was just learning it. What'll happen on I've done a ghost track of the actual original Joy Division, so I've just got it slightly up so I can hear Ian singing. It's only so I know where I am. And obviously I'm pissed so it'll go wrong, but I hope you think I'm getting there. I think I am.
Think a bit